Today we'll learn a little bit about the time data selection worksheet. Grab some time data, put it in the input basket, and under Tools Add-ins, make sure that the time data selection worksheet is on. Then go to the time data selection worksheet, press Replace, and you'll have your time data from the input basket available to you. Clicking on a checkbox next to a channel will display it. And it'll be displayed in both an overview section and a detailed section. The detailed section is a zoomed in view of what's in the blue area of the overview. If I drag this slider bar, I can move through the data. If I grab the ends of the slider bar, I can make the viewing area bigger or smaller. So in the detailed section, I can see what I want. If I'd like, I can turn off the detailed view and view several channels in the overview. And I can also turn on the detailed view and turn off the overview. By clicking and dragging from left to right, you can also define a segment. The segment is used to define a time segment for later data processing or a segment to save to another recording. The segment is different than the detailed view. Selecting these channels over here, if we hit this button, the segment will be picked up for processing. So we can see here it's 0 to 52 seconds after clicking the button. You see that the processing segment is now equivalent to the black area. The segment can be reset by holding down the control key, and while holding it down, click once and it'll be reset and gone. Then you can drag again to redefine the segment. The segment and the detailed window can be set the same by clicking this button over here. There are some other controls for the detailed window here, a plus and a minus. Clicking on these will zoom in by a factor of 2 and zoom out by a factor of 2 on the time history. Hope this helps explain time data selection. Thank you.